you got to change the direction, you're going to get zapped. And not just a little owie, that's 230 volts. You'll be lucky to survive.